The chair comes in several parts. The seat, the wheels, the 5-star base, the back, the arms, the mechanism, and the gas strip. You should also have been supplied with a key tool. To begin the assembly, you must first place the 5 caster wheels in the 5-star base, like so. Next, assemble the gas strut cover. Place it over the gas strut, and place the gas strut in the base. Next, take the seat pad, turn it round, and place the mechanism, ensuring the 2 visible arrows are pointing in the same direction. You can now begin screwing the mechanism to the seat. At this point, please ensure to tighten all bolts. This can now be placed on the gas strut. Next, take an arm, and ensuring the curvature of the arm is facing away from the chair, begin bolting it into position. Do this for both sides, ensuring you don't fully tighten all bolts. The reasons behind this will become obvious a little later on. Next, place the back of the chair face down on the seat. This should align the first 2 bolt positions. Bolt it into position on both sides, again, not fully. Next, raise the back upon its axis, aligning the final 2 bolt positions. Once these bolts are in place, go back and fully tighten all loose bolts. And as a finishing touch, place the caps over the exposed bolts. And there you have it, your new chair. Also, don't throw away your key tool. Keep it to check bolts once every 6 months.